Of course. Are you fucking kidding me? I cannot be allowed to score. I just cannot be allowed to score. I just can't. Nope, that's off. That's too hard. Nope. There it is. It almost didn't make it. Almost was too hard. Almost too hard. Nope, that's too hard. Go in. Thank you. No, now it's the burnt sienna version. I just played the pink one. Okay, whatever. It set it up perfectly for them. Oh, fuck off. Why is it so hard for me to score? Why does everything have to be set up perfectly to deny me a goal? Yep, there fucking is. Everything got set up to deny my goal. Now, I fucked it up that time. It's always the thing, it's the easiest goals I have fucked up. Every single time. It is the easiest things. I don't know why, but it's always the easiest fucking things and it always gets screwed up. 100% of the fucking time. I don't fucking know what's causing it, but something is causing it to make everything harder for me. I hit the fucking edge of it. Go! A fucking course not. Nothing ever works in my favor. Nothing ever fucking works in my favor. Nothing ever fucking works in my favor. Everything has to work against me. Nothing is ever allowed to work. It's just nothing but problems for me. Of course. Of course. It's not allowed to go in. And I just cannot be allowed to score. I just cannot be allowed. Of course, I missed. I'm sure if everybody else did that, they wouldn't. Go in. Oh, fuck you. Just go in. Are you my... I couldn't even move for 2 seconds. Oh, that was really close. I don't know how that boost managed to make me do that, but I almost scored my own goal because it always happens like that. It's always me that has this fucking own goal bullshit problem. Whatever. Really, you give me the most useless fucking one of them all. That doesn't do anything. Oh, switches cars. Oh, wow. That does a whole lot. Oh, thank you. It just hit me right to the ball. Well, you're gonna stick gold level with the matchmaking in this game is fucking stupid. You're really gonna stick gold level with unranked? Frickin' retards. I hate the beginning of the match fucking server lag. It's just game breaking. And sometimes it's so bad it almost feels like the game is about to crash. Not fucking course. Just give it to him. Just hand feed it to him. Really? Oh, why is it run? It's running so smoothly now. There's like no choppiness at all. Yeah, that really helped. Of course, it moved too slow. You're already giving up. Why don't you give up when it's actually worth giving up? They either give up too early or they give up too late. Not by a mask.